Welcome to Warn. Today's news is: India making remarkable progress in nuclear technology. IAEA chief: India is making remarkable advancements in nuclear technology and is a very important partner of International Atomic Energy Agency, the Global Nuclear Watchdog's Director General Yukiya Amano said on Wednesday. For mass generation of electricity, nuclear energy is important. It paves the way for economic advancement. India is making remarkable advancements in nuclear technology, he told reporters on the sidelines of a visit to the Kudankulam Nuclear Power Plant in the district. He also said in nuclear science, India is a very important partner of the IAEA. Mr. Amano said that while providing safe nuclear energy, transparency and communication were very important aspects. After the Fukushima accident in Japan, a lot had been learned and safety aspects were revisited. After going through the new rules, 15 power plants were restarted. 9 nuclear power plants were now under construction, he said. In the case of KKNPP, Kudankulam Nuclear Power Plant, it has incorporated the best safety measures and design aspects. The passive cooling system, core catcher, natural cooling system and diesel generator are among the 5 safety aspects included, the IAEA chief said. Highlighting the importance of atomic energy, he said it was a very important one in mitigating the concern of climate change as there is no emission of greenhouse gases in generating nuclear power. Nuclear technology is also very useful in agriculture, food safety and information technology, he said. Worldwide, a total of 449 nuclear power plants were operational and another 60 are under construction, he said. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this video. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.